kick the ball away for the placement, number 97, Jason Goldsberry. Back deep for the Tigers, number 30, Aaron Dickin, and 46, Greg Ray.
Thank you.
and pushing it is 1 and 5.
Thank you.
scooping the ball off the turf. Scooting down the line on the keeper, quarterback Rummel. The pass was intended for Seth Tucker. Ball's incomplete. Be set. Inside the 10-yard line. Keane picks his way forward. The flags are on the field. We'll wait and see. Offsetting penalties, illegal man down. Yards on the carry at second and four. From the 11. by Nolan Classen.
I know. It's pretty nice to film here.
Flag on the play. The signal is illegal block in the back against the Plainsman. Procedure against.
Let's go, Plainsman! Let's go, Plainsman! Let's go, Plainsman!
Quarterback for the. Pulls it in and keeps it. There is a penalty flag down. Motion. Long's pad. flag down. The signal is pass interference against Nebraska Wesleyan. Illegal block signaled against the Plainsmen. Brummel's pass was intended for Klinker. Two flags are down on the field. Pass interference against the Tigers. On the option play, Brummels keeps it for a gain of 3. Thank you. linesman Jacobson. Tackle Rogers and Morgan. May I have your attention, please? Taken by the Tigers. Short of the first down, it'd be Tigers, Jesse Gronemeyer. Back deep is Jacobson. Signal against the Plainsmen.
Yeah!
back Dan Owens.
Let's go, Wesleyan!
The Tigers. Connects with Keane. Mike takes it down inside. The extra point attempt by Chris Carriato. Signal against the Plainsmen.
Thank you.
award him 5 yards. It's second and five or six. Jacobson. Thank you. puck at Northeast High School. Takes it in from 1 yard out for the score. Thank you. Once again, the connection. Incomplete to Jake.